Hello guys, welcome back to our channel,
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on a movie trailer named One.
Yes.
And this is a Malayalam official movie trailer.
Yes. And as a lead role, we have Mammootty sir, the great Mammookka sir,
yes,
and Murali Gopi.
Yes.
So the Murali Gopi sir is...
Two big names. Right?
Two big names. So Murali Gopi sir, those who don't know, who is he? He is the famous police officer of Drishyam 2 movie.
Yes, right.
Who just...
Most of the people know
...ticked
him,
out
right?
the case. Yes, most of the people know. And people also have told that why we have not mentioned his name at the review.
Yes,
we are so sorry. A mistake.
We forgot.
We forgot, but his acting was like phenomenal.
Yes.
Okay, he is a very great actor and he was the significance of the movie, I think.
Like
he's
it,
a very great pillar, you can say, in
that
Drishyam 2 movie.
Like
so let's get started with one Malayalam movie trailer. And if you like today's content, don't forget to subscribe and also press on the notification bell.
Yes, and also please follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, so let's get started.
Yes.
എന്നാണ് അയാളുടെ പേര്. സാധാരണ എല്ലാത്തിനും മുകളിൽ നിന്നൊരു വിചാരമായിരുന്നു. ഭരിക്കുന്ന ഗവൺമെന്റിനെ ഏതെല്ലാം രീതിയിൽ എതിർക്കാം, നാട്ടിലെ ക്രമസമാധാന നില എങ്ങനെയെല്ലാം തകർക്കാം, ഇതൊക്കെയാണ് ഏതൊരു പ്രതിപക്ഷത്തിന്റെയും ചിന്ത. എന്റെ എം എൽ എമാരെ ആരെങ്കിലും തൊട്ട കളിമാറൻ ചന്ദ്ര. സി എം ഒന്ന് മനസ്സിലാക്കണം, നമുക്ക് പാർട്ടിയാണ് വേണ്ടത്.
സി എം എന്ത് പറഞ്ഞാലും എന്ത് ചെയ്താലും തലയാട്ടി സമ്മതിക്കാനല്ല ജനം വോട്ട് ചെയ്ത് നമ്മളെ ഇങ്ങോട്ട് എത്തിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നത്.
പാർട്ടിക്കോ പാർട്ടിയുടെ നിലനിൽപ്പിനോ എന്തെങ്കിലും തരത്തിൽ ദോഷമാണോ? ഞാൻ നിന്റെ കൂടെ ഉണ്ടാവില്ല.
ഞാൻ ഏതായാലും അന്വേഷണത്തിൽ ഉത്തരവിടാൻ പോവുകയാണ്. തെറ്റുകാരെന്ന് കണ്ടാൽ ഉറപ്പായും നടപടിയുണ്ടാവും.
കേരളത്തിലെ 3.5 കോടി ജനങ്ങളുടെയും മുഖ്യമന്ത്രി. രാഷ്ട്രീയം എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ഇപ്പൊ രാഷ്ട്ര സേവനം ഒന്നുമല്ല, ഇതൊരു
വ്യവസായമാണ്.
Some
of the words are very similar to Hindi. Yes. Babasa means
like
business.
Right.
Babsa, just ko bolte hai.
So
wow.
This is a political thriller.
Political thriller
movie.
Movie. Political suspense.
Right.
Not thriller, suspense
I
you
mean,
can
thriller
say. Thriller also, yes.
Because
thrilling, ha.
And also, I'm not sure that this is based upon some true event or true incident or
not sure.
But yes. Though it was something like filming, it's so beautifully that
yes.
Mammookka sir was looking so great with this role.
Great
well,
with
right?
this role. With that white,
yes.
you know, dhoti, with that white shirt
right.
and that jo chadar. He
yes.
was looking exactly like CM only.
Yes.
Okay. And yes, I really like the dialogues that I am not the CM of only this
15 lakh
people. I am the CM of 3.5 crore Keralites.
Yes.
So
3.5
that
3.5 or 2.5
3.5
something.
Something.
Right?
So that was amazing. Like
yes,
yes we this movie actually reminded me of a lot of movies which
yes.
I have seen previously.
Hmm.
Of course in
what?
Hindi, Nayak.
Okay.
Okay,
right.
Jisme Anil Kapoor.
So that was also something
that was also based on some political
right?
Movie.
Hmm.
There also some CM's life incident was
yes.
there. Though that movie was a little bit filming
yes.
because for one day he has become the CM and he has done every single thing.
Everything
okay.
So I think story wise it's not
story wise
the
it's
same.
Not
it's
the same.
Totally
why it is like looking alike because the people are you know gathering. They all are fighting.
Right.
You know some tear gas.
Right.
Everything. So that they are
exactly.
also the same kind of scene we have
yeah,
seen.
Right.
Right, but the story is totally different and I think as per the storyline, Murali Gopi is the opposition,
yes,
and he will try his level best to
destroy
his
career.
Yes, carriers and his pura jo samrajya hai.
Yes, I think he will try to become the CM.
CM,
right?
Yes.
And that's why he will interrupt a lot of the things. He will try to destroy the cities and all.
Hmm.
A lot of
very nasty politics he is playing.
Nasty politics you can say.
Yeah.
So I think a perfect match
perfect
we
match.
Have seen.
Yes,
as an opposition.
Opposition.
<right? laughs>
He has done. I think Mammootty sir se zyada, he has caught the attention. Moreover,
yes,
because the way he is spreading that, you know, that negativity, it was awesome. It is very difficult. I
yes.
always tell that being a villain is way more difficult than being a hero. Why?
Yes.
Because they need to be themselves a completely different person.
Right.
Okay.
From normal
so that is
to
why.
Totally different.
Different
person.
Right. So that is very difficult.
As a villain,
he
though, you can't
brilliant.
Be a polite man.
Yes.
Right.
Very
that
true.
That is true. And one more thing is that this is a totally a fact for every political career you tell or anywhere politics going on throughout the world.
Yes.
That happens everywhere. Like
it happens
everywhere. Opponent always try to destroy the who are there in the mainstream politics. And a lot of the things happens, right? So this will capture the attention.
Yes.
How it goes, right?
Actually,
they don't even
think about the life of people.
Common people.
Right. They always like for achieving that seat. They
right.
always like kill persons, and that also we see some of
yes.
the glimpses, right? People
right.
were like running like anything. The police
closing
were there, closing roads, barricades are there.
Everything
so this is
happens,
very
right.
pathetic, and this is also the real scenario. I think
yes.
the picturization is like very real. And very
yes.
very you know outstandingly done
right.
the execution of each other every scene
yes. and the music is
true.
Most important
amazing.
In this kind of thing like
yeah.
it will be something thriller or not thriller but energetic kind
energetic
of
means
music.
Like very suspenseful
uh-huh.
and you know you just get that vibe okay
yes.
I'm seeing a kind of like movie you
yes.
just feel that the music is superb the selection of music is superb
yes.
I think one person we have seen he also very powerful actor वो जो थे ना शायद पुलिस ऑफिसर ऐसा कुछ बने थे कोई एक मूवी में थोड़ा सा डार्क कॉम्प्लेक्शन के गोल उनका फेस राइट राउंड फेसेस सो आई थिंक ही इज अ वेरी पावरफुल कैरेक्टर आई ऑल्सो डोंट नो बट ही हैज डन सम ऑफ द आई थिंक सीरियल्स एंड हिंदी मूवीज आई थिंक ही हैज डन ही इज अ वेरी ग्रेट कैरेक्टर एंड प्रीवियसली द मूवी एक्चुअली वॉज सपोज टू रिलीज ऑन 22nd May 2020 एक्चुअली बट ड्यू टू COVID-19 इट कुड नॉट ओके
राइट वी हैव डन सम motion poster
yes.
or trailer something
yes
like
I think
that.
We have done yes
and
one
I think in this trailer they haven't mentioned that when this movie is going
ha,
to
this
release,
is April
right?
21
okay.
ha, this there only it is written this one April
okay.
No April 21 April 2021 actually
yes.
they have not mentioned the date
okay
maybe
so
they
this is
they
this
will,
information we are getting from the Wikipedia
yes.
but it was not written in the trailer
ha,
also,
the
right?
first look poster of the movie was released on 10th of November
okay, that's
2019
why, that's why motion poster
ha,
we had done
we have done
at the poster or motion poster was there so
motion
we have
poster,
done
maybe.
That
we, that time we couldn't understand what is the main context but
yes.
I think we have done the motion poster
yes.
if we are not wrong
yes.
but definitely like all of the back-to-back like heat movies are getting released this year and we are very happy because you know every time like sitting in the home doing work and all this is a very monotonic kind of a life but yes if this kind of situation is going on that back-to-back movies are getting released for them also it is good for us also it is
exactly,
good
exactly and overall I think this is a political
political based
movie and
yes.
There will be nothing romance and all this scene will be not there
not, yes.
and mostly there will be little bit like a
fight.
Song fight fight
action
will be there
scenes
action
will be
scenes
there
will be there and
yes.
like a lot of strikes and all it used to happen so they used to burn the roads
yeah.
close the shops those kind of scenario we will be able to see
this is going to be a very realistic movie
yes,
so
realistic,
those who don't
right.
like you know this kind of
politics kind of
situation then I think this movie is not for you but definitely
yes.
sometimes you should try
at least,
to see some different kind
because
of
we
movies.
Know how the Indian politics or
yeah.
politics all over the world. So
yes.
I think that will be the relatable thing.
And I think Mamutty sir is the best choice for this role.
Mm.
Because
yeah.
his face, his appearances, his gesture, everything is very much suitable for this role.
Yes.
For a perfect CM role.
Right.
You know, so this is this movie. I'm getting that vibe that this movie is going to be a super hit movie. Whatsoever.
Yes, of course.
I'm just
of
getting
course.
This vibe.
If,
you know?
If there will be no
political,
control over this movie, then it will be final. Right?
Yes. That
yes.
we cannot say right now because
we
yes,
right
we can't judge right now. And also, I'm very happy because Mamutty sir ka wo bhi movie nikalne wali hai na.
Exactly.
Ek din baadi, 11th ko.
Yes. Tomorrow.
So, tomorrow, right? Yes. So, like he is outstanding, man. People will be like so happy. Whoever
I mean,
are there, fans.
Back to back in 2 months, we will be able to see him in two
right. different kind of role.
Yes.
Yes, one is priest and another is CM.
And both are a totally different character.
Totally different. Totally.
Yes.
So yes, we all know that Mamutty is a one name. Which is like enough to describe
right.
his capabilities,
yes.
talent. But here, just witnessing two different kind of movies, it is a very big thing, I think.
Yes.
Right away?
Right.
So yeah, that is it for today's video. We really enjoyed it. It is very realistic kind of a trailer we
yes.
saw and we really enjoyed it. It is a tail on trend from our
yes.
side. Okay, so if you like today's content, please subscribe this channel and also just click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then,
bye.
Bye.